know is red rum. Bloody red rum, bloody red rum.
When the government comes,
when the government comes, when the government comes.
I said you know is red rum.
Bloody red rum, bloody red rum.
The government's the biggest gangs in us. World, it's the biggest gangs in us. World, it's the biggest
criminal
gang
killing
in
millions of people throughout
world,
history.
World, that's the biggest
criminal
gang
killing
millions
of people throughout
world,
history.
World.
Boom, rah, boom, rah.
It's red rum when them fans come distracting us with circuses and feeding us stale breadcrumbs.
Boom, rah, boom, rah.
It's red rum when them fans come. The government has historically committed damage. We should expect one.
Boom, rah.
It's red rum when them fans come distracting us with circuses and feeding us stale breadcrumbs.
Boom,
it's red rum when them fans come. The government has historically committed damage. We should expect one.
Straight from the rum, step up, hit a bump from the jump. This that gangsta feel, just because we straight buzzing. This power to the people and it's so real.
Still,
better bring your weapon when stepping up to these bloody tyrants. Locking us up if we bust, but they the ones who cause the violence. Cause they gotta get there, so they'll take ours and then they'll make us holler. All about them dirty dollars. Anyway they go, more murder follows. Manipulating our brains, making this thing. This can't be true. Historically, more people die from democide than any other thing, and they still do.
Boom, rah, boom, boom.
It's red rum when them fans come distracting us with circuses and feeding us stale breadcrumbs.
Boom, rah, boom, rah.
It's red rum when them fans come. The government has historically committed democide. We should expect one.
Boom, rah, boom, rah.
It's red rum when them fans come distracting us with circuses and feeding us stale breadcrumbs.
Boom,
it's red rum when them fans come. The government has historically committed democide. We should expect one. Get some protection. Boom. Only the weapon. Maybe a Smith and Wesson. Rather be safe than sorry. We not gonna say it, are we? It must be Illuminati. Reptilians living in human bodies. Conspiracy theories, I choose them wisely. I don't find them silly or view them oddly. But really the villains are probably just humans who thinking they godly.
Boom, rah, rah.
It's red rum when them fans come distracting us with circuses and feeding us stale breadcrumbs.
Boom, rah, boom, rah.
It's red rum when them fans come. The government has historically committed democide. We should expect one.
Boom, rah, boom,
rah. It's red rum when them fans come distracting us with circuses and feeding us stale breadcrumbs.
Boom, rah.
It's red rum when them fans come. The government has historically committed democide. We should expect one.